the beginning of the playoffs, there were 9 100-point teams. There are only three left. You are looking at one of them. The Islanders and the Sharks are the other two. First time ever in the second round. First team ever to sweep a President's Trophy winner in the first round. They've won 11 of their last 12 games and seven straight on the road, those Blue Jackets. But now Tuukka Rask, the hero of Game 7, brings out the Bruins. Performance down the stretch and in the first round, glorious. John Tortorella, their coach, has been very positive, yet he said we have to be prepared to play a better first period in this series than in the first period of game one against Tampa Bay when we were outshot 13-6 and outscored 3-0. Do you have a sense of how this game is going to start, Mike, when you consider Tampa Bay has had a long time off?
Columbus,
Boston has not had any time off to speak of at all.
I think Columbus will be ready. I think they've addressed that issue. I think they will be physical. They're made to be physical. And in order to be physical, you just need to find your legs and have intent. And I think Columbus has plenty of intent. And they found their confidence about a dozen games before the end of the season. You know, all those trades we talked about just a few minutes ago, things didn't go all that well immediately, but they had a big meeting in Vancouver, and since that meeting, 11-1, the only loss coming to the Bruins. This is a new, improved Columbus Blue Jackets.
The carpet is out. Time for the anthem. And the introduction by PA announcer Jim Martin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem. Accompanied by Bruins organist Ron Poster, please welcome Todd Angeli.
So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallant.
As always, for the Honda starting goaltenders, Brian Boucher.
Thank you very much, Doc. A battle between two former Vezina Trophy winning goaltenders in this series. Here in the second round, Sergei Bobrovsky. He's had some struggles in the past in the playoffs. Not so in the first round. He was perfect 4-0. You see his numbers right there. A main reason why the Blue Jackets are playing in the second round was a strong play of Bobrovsky and the strong play of this guy. Tuukka Rask in game 7, 32 saves. Coming back from down 3-2, Rask was a big reason why the Bruins are playing in the second round as well. It should be a good matchup in this series in goal.
To help establish Jackets hockey, Josh Anderson, 6-3-2-21. 21 hits, 4 games, his line starts. Bruins hockey, Sean Corrali, 6-2-2-15, game 7 hero, his line starts. 629 pounds up front for the Jackets, 612 pounds up front for the Bruins. Jackets win the opening faceoff, a bit of a test there between Corrali and Jenner. And it is played by the Bruins defense and whipped back on by Charlie McAvoy, chased down by Seth Jones. After him is Nordstrom. Played back along and a hit there by Corrali. And that one was on Anderson. This one is kept by McAvoy. Bounced back over. Zach Werenski flips it off the short glass and it went out of play into the Blue Jackets bench.